Where is Isa alayhi salam before he comes?
Isa alayhi salam, Jesus is in the heaven, in the seventh heaven, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam mentioned, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, بَلْ رَفَعَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَيْهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا. And he says, وَمَا قَتَلُوهُ مَا صَلَبُوهُ وَلَكِنْ شُبِّهَ لَهُمْ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ لَفِي شَكٍّ مِنْ مَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ إِلَّا اتِّبَاعَ الظَّنِّ وَمَا قَتَلُوهُ يَقِينًا بَلْ رَفَعَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَيْهِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا. Jesus was not crucified, nor was he slain, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala elevated him to the heaven, and there he's kept, and he's going to come down on the day which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has appointed for him. And this is what we have in our, you know, reliable tradition, both in the Quranic text and that of the tradition that we have in the hadith.